Coming to the club, there's an 18-year-old. I was raw, probably immature, and I was just a young kid. So the football club's been tremendous in providing an environment that allows not yourself to only grow as a footballer, but I also believe as a person off the field as well. Yeah. Back over the 10 years, that means a lot to been able to give my time and heart and soul into Casey Scorpions Football Club, and I've had a great journey over that period of time. I've met some wonderful people, played in some wonderful sides, successful sides, played in finals as well, so still striving to achieve the ultimate goal of the senior premiership. The most special moment for me, I think each game is standing at the front of the race, knowing that you've got 22 other blokes behind you that are committed, prepared to give their all on the day, and for you to be there facing the leader of the group is a great feeling and something I hold very proudly and highly, given the fact who have all led the club previously. So you come in and put your best out. Over my 10 years at the club, I've made some great friends and relationships, and ones that I keep in contact with each year, from the first year to even this year. It's great to call those guys up, see how they're going, not only footy-wise, but life-wise. Friendship-wise, everything like that, and catch up. And when we do, it's like the old days to an extent. But we talk about what we achieved and the time we spent together, and how special our friendship is. To those that are, you know, new to the environment, new to the system, I'll just say you've got to give it time, and it's well worth it. Effort and hard work, and you get well and truly rewarded at the end of it. Not only football success, but friendships, life, and all these kind of things along the way is something to be proud of and help. And know that you've achieved something special, and you've been a part of something special. I never thought from the first year that he's hit me 10 years later and achieved and done what I've done. So, very proud and wanted to represent Casey and for me as part of the club.